controls or movements of the drone. First one is throttle. It commands the drone to go up and down. The next one is yaw. Yaw commands the drone to change its heading direction. For example, your right rotates the heading to its clockwise direction. Your left will rotate the heading to its anti-clockwise direction. The third one is roll. Roll commands the drone to go left and right with respect to its heading direction. The last one is pitch. Pitch commands the drone to go forward and backward. Let's quickly revise all the four commands: throttle, yaw, roll and pitch. Now let me introduce two new terms: arm and disarm. What does arm and disarm mean? It's same like your car. Without starting the engine, if you push the accelerator or rotate the steering wheel, the car won't move. It's same here. When you arm your drone, the drone is ready to take off and will follow all the four commands. But if the drone is disarmed, the drone won't take any commands. If in middle of the flight you disarm the drone will experience a free fall because all the four motors will shut down. Now let's look at some cool modes to fly Pluto. As shown in the previous video, we need to connect our Pluto with Pluto controller app. There are two joysticks in front of you. Left joystick is for throttle and yaw command. Right joystick is for roll and pitch command. There are two modes to control throttle and yaw and two modes to control roll and pitch. Let's have a look at them one by one. We'll go to menu and control settings. First one is alt hold mode. In this mode, the joystick will be at the center by default. When you take off or adjust the throttle of the drone will hover at its place. Even after you leave the joystick, it will hold its attitude. That is alt hold mode. Next is throttle mode. In this mode, if you pull up the joystick to say about 70% abruptly, the drone will take off. If the joystick is between 0 to 50%, that is from the lowest position to the center position, the drone will start descending its altitude. And if the joystick is between 50 to 100%, the drone will start ascending its altitude. The drone does not maintain a constant altitude in this mode. That is, it won't hover. Next is joystick mode. In this mode, the joystick will be at the center by default. To give roll and pitch command, you need to move your joystick up, down, left or right. So be very cautious while flying in this mode. You saw that it was so easy for me to pass the drone through the hula hoop in tilt mode? Yes, that's why it's my favorite. Guys, there is one more feature in our controller. You can go to control settings and press the swap button. Now, the left joystick is for roll and pitch and the right joystick is for throttle and yaw. Please tell us your favorite flight mode in our comment section. Thank you. Happy flying.